Her name is Sloane Baloney.
Oh, I think she just farted. Oh my god, Sloane!
Hello, my beautiful friends. How are you today? I hope you all are having a wonderful day so far. My name is Heather. Today, we are going to talk about my mom's new laundry room.
What?
That's right. She went to Oklahoma, and when she came back, my dad and my husband had redone her laundry room. For the longest time, as you can see, the laundry room was just a rack. Didn't have any shelves in it or any cabinets, really. I guess it did have a shelf since it was that metal shelf, but it didn't really have any cabinets. For Christmas, my dad really wanted to surprise her and kind of remake the laundry room for her. Now, don't get me wrong, we all use the laundry room. We all do laundry. And it was kind of a gift for her just because she was the only one in the house that didn't really know it was going on. This is the before of the laundry room. My dad said I was not allowed to film, so I only filmed on my phone a little bit, but I did take all of these progress photos. Oh, but before I show you the progress photos, I did want to let you know that he got a really good deal on these cabinets. So apparently the color of the cabinets had been discontinued from Lowe's. When he went to go pick them out, he couldn't find them on the regular shelf. And when he asked a salesperson, they were like, oh, they're all in the clearance. So my dad got pretty excited because he was able to find all of these cabinets on clearance. They were supposed to be, with tax and everything, about $770. I think it came out to like $704, $705 before tax. So when you start to add in tax and all of that, let's just say that it was like $770. He ended up getting them for around $300 instead. I could not believe it. I was so proud of him for shopping well and almost like thrift shopping the cabinets because he found them all in clearance, and he was planning on doing two large cabinets that both opened up like this, but he'd only found one. So he just designed it so that that one was in the middle and he had two extras on the side. Now, I was so happy when he brought these home. I couldn't believe that this was the project we were gonna be doing. And my husband helped by, well, installing them all, really. And my dad just kind of went in and moved around and tweaked the boxes and things like that before it was finalized. So let me show you the progress. This is my husband and my dad putting them in and installing them. They kind of worked together to do it. And then here are the cabinets before we put the handles on. Now, we realized that we needed handles for these, or like some kind of hardware. I suggested that we let my mom pick out the hardware. I thought it might be kind of fun for her. I love hardware, and I love to change the hardware on a lot of my dressers and furniture and things like that. So I just thought she would like it too. When she came back, I think she chose the perfect handle. So this is what it was when she came and saw it without the hardware. And then this is the final version with the hardware. Oh my gosh, doesn't it look amazing? I think it looks so good. Especially when you look at the before and then the after. I mean, it just looks so nice. These weren't custom cabinets. They were just the ones that you can buy right off the shelf. But I do feel like it looks custom though, because it fits the space so perfectly. I'm so impressed. I'm really proud that my husband was able to install these cabinets. He had never installed cabinets before. I know my dad has. So my dad was kind of like the foreman and my husband was kind of the installer. I think the laundry room looks amazing now. It's so beautiful. It looks so professional. So I really like watching before and after videos of spaces to see just what they were and what they've become. I know this is not a full-fledged video because most of the time before and after videos have like sped up version of people doing work, and I didn't really have too much of that, but I just wanted to show you all the new laundry room. I think it looks amazing, and especially compared to the before to the after, I mean, it looks so good. And now Sloane is trying to get in on my shot. What are you doing? I can't keep her out, you know? I can't keep her out, you know? Oh. Okay. Come here. Say hi to the camera. Baloney! Her name is Sloane Baloney. Oh, I think she just farted. Oh my god, Sloane! No. So let me know what you all think in the comments down below. Do you like the new laundry room? I mean, it just looks really good for me. What do you think? Let me know in the comments down below. So I hope you all had a good time checking out the laundry room before and after. I want to say thank you all so much for subscribing to my channel. It means so much to me and for watching all of my videos. I hope you all have a wonderful day and I will see you all soon. Bye!